Why a man must leave father and mother and cling to his wife, and the two become one body. They are no longer two, therefore, but one body. So then, what God has united, man must not divide.
Is it worth when your insides breaking in and you feel that ache again and you wonder what's giving birth? If you could let the pain of the past go, of your soul, none of this is in your control.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
When your fear is currency, and you feel that urgency, you won't. But there's war in your head. Maybe that's where life is born. When our facades are torn, pain gives birth to the promise ahead. Yeah. If you could let the pain of the past go,
my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I won't let you go. I won't let you go. I'll always be by your side. Yeah. If you could only
April, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Roy, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Let you go.
Magpuyo kamo nga magbangon mo nga hon, matinud-anon, magmalipayon diha sa inyong hang kamilyuan. And God bless you always throughout your married life. Congratulations.